Spring break is over, but it's just the start of spring sports for 4A and 3A high schools in Southwest Washington. Here's Paul Valencia with a profile on a Camas track athlete.
The big schools are starting practice for track and field today. In fact, spring and winter sports practices are starting for the Class 4A and 3A GSHL programs. The two seasons will be held simultaneously until June. As you probably already know, the small schools are doing spring sports now and will hold a winter sports season a bit later. We plan to profile some of the best Clark County athletes in many sports as we conclude this bizarre high school sports calendar. Today, we introduce you to Sam Geiger of Camas, a track and field runner who has signed with Gonzaga.
Like, it truly means a lot to me because I know the coach, Pat Tyson. He's an extremely good guy. He just wants to get the best out of you. Also, just the school in general, like academically, like it's there. There's been a lot of people who have come out successful at Gonzaga. But I also really want to like get my running career going there and get even more better. And I would probably say like one of my favorite moments during track was I went actually down to Arcadia, California to run a mile event, and that's where my sophomore year ran a 4:16 mile, so I was extremely impressed by that. But I would actually probably say another moment is going to state sophomore year too. That was really fun.
For more on Sam, see our story on ClarkCountyToday.com.